Hear that whistle? That's the sound of my impending doom.
I changed a couple ship traits ability. I was running off the battery. I got rid of that for something else that's gonna be annoying. Like I said, don't apologize to me.
I'm hiding. You'll never find me.
Oh, my sauce.
I found you.
Nuh-uh.
Yes, you did.
Dad, why are you guys coming this way? I mean, you guys are going further away from me. Crap.
Are you there?
Oh yeah, I'm already fighting him.
Just get ready for this. I'm suppressing him.
Right shield failing. Hull integrity below 75%. Four shields failing. Rear shield failing.
I'm just a tank!
Right shield failing. Left shield failing. Hull integrity below 50%. Four shields failing. Rear shields failing.
My goodness. Oh. Oh no. Oh no, a beam overload.
The platform's gone.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, you're the support vessel, man.
I'll be suppressing
it. If he deploys a platform, I will destroy it. That is my job. I am Mav.
I don't know!
feedback pulse.
Left shield failing.
Well, you were coming at me.
Suppress the turret reduces your turn rate, reduces your attack damage, and reduces your flight speed.
I feel very reduced.
Hull integrity below 75%.
Why are you keeping it away from me?
Oh wow, that hit ya!
By the way, that was cool. Look at that, oh wow. He's able to absorb two of those.
Dang. Well, he's not very close to you. I know! You should be able to keep up with me.
Yeah, but this is not the point. Don't make the mouse, don't chase the mouse, make the mouse chase you.
Squeak, squeak. You guys started shooting at me yet?
Haha, you're funny, Mr. Immune.
I'm surprised
you're
shooting at Dan, not me. I'm surprised you're shooting at Dan. You should be able to kill me faster.
What's this point?
Hello.
Hey, we're just doing a 2v-me.
2v-me?
It's all rage.
It's all rage. You didn't load our fight from the other night.
No, I didn't. The audio was so choppy. But I got it fixed now.
Yes, you.
No, he's got that as a ringtone.
No, that is like... Is
that
finally?
So, yeah, I changed the build a bit, but there's a reason. That's what I was trying to tell you. No. I realized that there was a console on the ship that was doing absolutely nothing.
The pilot seat?
The pilot?
Yep.
Really, asshole. What's this junior officer weekend?
It's a newbie thing.
You'll enjoy it.
Well, just come over here and fight me. Oh wow, I can do
the start
video assignments? Nice.
Okay, shut up, I'm trying to concentrate.
You're just toying around with
I really am toying around with you guys.
Well, how about you actually fight?
What would be the point in that?
I need to test out this ship properly and you never seem to want to freaking fight. You're immune to everything, you think it's funny.
It's hilarious.
It pretty is, actually.
Actually, I really hurt freaking Mav on that build. I hope you changed it now.
Trust me, you're not gonna hurt me now.
Alright, so Kaz, you want a 1v1, let's do it.
I'm staying out of this. All in my parts.
Were you shocked the first go around? First fight?
No, I don't know. I was laughing the whole time.
No, really?
I was telling your brother I was laughing my ass off. Every time you did damage to me, I noticed what role was doing the damage. And every part I changed, you're doing less and less and less damage by the time the second fight. So you saw the damage I was putting out and the damage I was healing.
Yeah, but it still did, you know.
I'm actually, this is a brand new ship. You have mastery stuff.
You never gave me that up.
Dude, bullshit! Never use it as an excuse, but that's not an excuse. I just bought the fleet version of the galaxy.
I figured that was the fleet version. Yeah, so I really want PvP right now. What is it that you're doing that does that? Because I don't know anything else that...
I don't know, we'll watch the playback.
Yeah, well screw your playback. I don't understand because I'm doing huge amounts, or I should be doing huge amounts of damage if it's against anybody else but you. Ship freaking frustrates me. And I know it's only a ship.
I know part of what he's doing I've got to. And I might be doing it shortly.
What, being immune to every fucking thing?
Not as good as he could do it, but...
Dodge. That's a lot of dodging. That's me dodging Stokar's attack.
Dodge. Tech Hunter Stokar! Dodge. Is that how the fight's going?
Pretty good.
No, it's him. He gets a little low, and then he just runs away for a few seconds to heal.
I've learned that from Stokar very well. Every time you'd spam, I would just do that.
I hate when fuckers do that shit. Run.
Oh, please! Are you trying to drop an anchor, and I'm like, are you serious? And I throw an anchor. You can barely hold me down.
Yeah, I didn't really put it on there for the actual hold ability. I did it for the increase in exotic particle damage.
Yeah, I've also found a way to increase my particle damage, or my resistance to particle damage.
That's okay, all I have to do is raise it above that threshold. That'd be alright.
What better? Best fucking work.
We'll see.
Suppression fire.
I'm at 100%.
Not shields, I was healing your shields. Here, have some shield regen.
Question real quick. Does anybody know if there's an ox to weapon shield?
Yep.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Tell me when you want me to stop healing you and so you can get your, you know, thingy.
If one wanted said shield, is it a fleet shield?
Think so.
Oh, I call booers.
You wanna laugh? I have myself following Dan. I have myself following just Dan. Dan, I'll give you more turn radius. That's something gonna help you. Here, have some shield heals. Here's some hull heals.
Are you that bored? That's what I mean. You're like, give me hull heals, but I'm at 100% hull.
No, actually, you were below 80%. But if you get below 80, I just start healing you real quick. You're Stokar creeping behind me and tickling my butt.
Oh my. Oh, you see that?
Yeah.
You better run, Stokey. Shot off with that thing.
Target shield has failed.
By the way, I set it up now, so every time you crit on me, Stokar, it heals me.
That's okay.
You got 2 minutes, Stokar.
And then what?
Then you die.
Okay.
I have you. Idiot.
how I'm able to keep up with you.
Dude, I'm throwing suppression barrage on them. Reduces 20% of outgoing damage, negative 40 on flight speed, negative 59 on turn rate, and negative 25% to accuracy.
That might do it. Ooh, the cooldown was reduced on that thing.
Every time it gets hit. You hit the target and it doesn't pop, it reduces the
cooldown. No! What the heck did you hit me with?
Stokar.
Damn you.
Oh, no, no, no. No, no, I didn't use rapid speed.
What was that, a try?
Probably in there somewhere.
I should have healed because I was like, no, I got that ability, I'm gonna let it go and I'm gonna destroy you and it's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, but you also had feedback pulse open and I didn't take any damage.
Well, I wonder why, Mr. Immune.
Ooh. I wanna get a t-shirt that says Mr. Immune.
I'm not in a PvP.
We were just used to calling and saying that, that's all.
Stupid transfer stick. Motherfucker. Bullying Red Lord's got really boring.
How much?
5,000.
Yeah, thanks for the feedback, Pulse. That's all that was.
What guy? Anyway, it wasn't feedback, Pulse.
Oh my god!
What?
Every time I go to say something, somebody talks.
Somebody wants to hear it.
Such bitch. No. Freaking,
So then, of course, I went into the store the other day.
You know
and
what? Fuck all of you. Fuck every one of you bitches.
Ooh, I got a way to do something interesting.
Well, let Jared finish his story before he has an aneurysm. I can feel his vein on his forehead popping out right now.
I know, I'm over it. Is it one of his
I'm over it. You're not good enough to hear it.
Please.
Son of a bitch! No, so I was doing
tell your story.
And Stokar over here sitting here trying to video chat me. I'm sitting here yelling at him. I'm doing the 2800. I'll call you back. I just get this one. I didn't hear anything. I know you were talking. So you're trying to do the 2800, getting surrounded by Jim Adar and freaking trying to talk to Stokar at the same time wasn't working out. Really? Was that the story you've been trying to get up for the last 20 minutes?
Uh-huh.
I feel so let down. Do what?
Well, not at first. But then I just couldn't get it out and it was pissing me. Anyway, sorry, fight me. Nah, I didn't get
likely story.
Well, there's no point if you have no confidence in the fact that you're gonna win. Yeah. You may not. I don't know. I need to see how this works on a tactical officer.
Alright.
I would fight Stokar, but he's enthralled with fighting Dan right now.
Actually, he's fighting two people.
Oh. Oh, yeah, right. And he disappeared.
Man, I'm giving you less weapon power usage, or I'm gonna drop it to where you do more damage. Shield have
failed. Is it bad I'm up to using 4 bars now?
Hull integrity below 50%.
How are you possibly using 4 bars? I got the 3 normal ones.
Yep.
Yeah, but how many abilities do you have?
Well, let's think about this for a second. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 across, 3 deep, so that's 30.
You actually cloaked in a 2v1?
I've got about 34. Thirty-four different abilities I can use.
It's so hard to freaking hit you with that thing.
About to be, by the time I'm done with this, it'll be 40.
Cloak to the QE1.
Who's on the team of one?
Target shields have failed. 4 shields failing.
BS.
Oh, dude.
What did you hit me with?
I don't know. We'll watch the replay. That was hilarious.
What was that?
Forgetting not to heal you?
Holy crap.
How much was your hull at?
80%? Torpedoes, neutronic. It's true. No. Neutronic bad. They need to nerf him again. Can't wait until I get my freaking torpedo up to snuff. Oh yeah, I haven't made it upgrade that time.
I'm winning 4-2. This game goes to 15?
Yeah, we're not doing 15. We're doing 5, bro.
I like that. 15?
Right shield failing. Rear shield failing.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Well, I usually just ignore them except for the parts where you absolutely have to.
By the way, Dan, my sausage actually destroyed the platform.
Nice.
Because it, what it does to NPC, it aggroes them. So, it aggroed my sausage section.
There, I got 20 duty officer assignments going. Oh, Dan, what are you doing tomorrow?
Some things.
Losing the Stokar headache.
I was thinking about going to Palaika. Did you
I'm
want
not
to
going go? To Palaika.
Why?
I've got a test.
Oh, by the way, full tank of gas. $20. 477 miles.
Four shields failing. Rear shields failing.
No, I know you're not. America's got the cheapest gas prices in the world.
Oh, wait, what?
No, we don't.
Florida? No, we don't.
No, America. China's a lot worse than Europe.
Yeah.
I mean, it depends. If you give a bullet shot to Jared, it's pollution.
Four shields failing.
I didn't hear any of that.
What?
Right shield failing. Left shield failing. All integrity below
25. That's fucked up. Had to think about that one for a second. Yeah, I honestly don't think America's worst in pollution. I think it is China. Because you're always hearing about like smog and stuff affecting their cities. Which we don't have that problem.
Thank you, busy one. Switch out
but then again, it might be because of the close quarters, how packed in they are. Have you ever looked at Google Maps of China and Japan? Japan's the same way.
Japan's nowhere near as bad.
They have I'm just talking about how they're packed in. They're all like packed in these little boxes.
Didn't your brother want to do that to you at one point in life?
I tried to send him back, but they wouldn't take him.
Bad?
Rogue defective on the box?
Yeah, defective. It was dropped when it was shot.
Oh, that
alright, cool. Got your stuff.
Where the hell did these crab whales come from?
Come to me.
Oh, I'm fine. I'm just curious to where they came from.
I know exactly where they came from. He had dealt with them. That's a distress call. Did you not?
What?
Did you hit the Delta distress call?
Oh, I hit pretty much everything I got.
Well, the some of the ships on Delta distress call have the ability to throw out grapples. You know, I don't know what it is, Stokar, but every time I try to use that freaking ability that I got, it'll be like a second away from firing, and you'll just go out of range, and then come right back. You know,
what are you trying to hit him with?
Everything.
This thing's pretty heavy, it'll take him out.
Because he has so much immunity. Can't I cheated though.
There's a tomorrow?
Yeah, slow the hell down.
That's right, Roger.
Have you even killed him, Dan?
Killed him twice.
Yeah,
when I was toying with him, not paying attention.
No, I legitimately got you once.
Mm. When I fight Stokar by myself, I kill him more times than that.
No, Stokar kills Stokar.
Yeah, that's the same.
I am the decider. I decide who lives and dies.
I hit the button, therefore I killed you.
Target shield have failed.
I've come to this decision. It's a legitimate kill.
Let's check out the damage real quick.
Get back here, you jerk!
You've done less damage than I have. Fix your build.
You run away, and you're immune!
It's not gonna be your day.
Sorry, you're not supposed to now go off. Aww, I can't play with your level 13. That might be entertaining. I know, I've seen it. I'll get my shuttle. Wouldn't be the first time I took out a level 13 in a shuttle. Hey, I figured it was a handicap. I honestly thought that he might beat me if I was in the shuttle and he was in the Star Cruiser. Yeah, that didn't work out. Oh, yeah, no. Barely bigger than the shuttle that I fly. Yeah, no.
Yeah, we can ram you.
He missed.
Not according to my screen.
Yeah, but I healed him so it wouldn't kill him. And I gave him kinetic resistance. Maybe he only took half his life instead of the whole thing.
It's a 2v1 already, and you're stacking the deck, changing your buff abilities halfway through.
Hey, it's called learning to play the game. When someone just runs away, all the freaky way.
Not running.
But what do you call it?
Do you see a pair of Nikes or anything else?
Yeah.
My
you're thrusting away. No.
Don't!
I got
him! I'm surprised we're not at the top of the map, hitting the edge.
Left shield failing.
This is just gonna go on forever until you actually grow a pair.
Or until you learn how to actually deal damage. Fix your ship!
I'm sorry, Mr. Immune.
I'm doing everything possible to slow him, stun him.
I know. All he wants to do is run around like a jackass.
Right shield failing. Four shields failing.
Uh-oh, I think you guys got me.
Rear shields failing.
Yep, this is the end.
Indeed.
Nib, nib,
nib. If you run away like that, it's not the end.
Freaking platform.
Oh my god, Sarge, what the hell are you doing?
I've been throwing down X's as well. Multiple letters.
Those are not X's.
Rear shield failing.
What are you customizing?
This one in your face.
Me sheep? I knew you were a sheep fucker.
Yeah, this is no longer a family-friendly show.
Where did it start?
So right this on cue, it's Jared's arrival.
Yeah.
Take him, stop.
Stokar, it really disturbs me your preference for ramming other guys. I'm just saying.
Four shields failing. All integrity below 25%.
Why can I never hit you with my B-ball reload?
Oh yeah, I lost accuracy on my.
Yes!
Oh my god, I'm so glad I'm not vaping that freaking berry pie anymore, Dan.
Yeah, we're good.
He killed you, and then I came back and killed him.
Nothing. I let go of the mouse and keyboard, and I was like, yes! And then I was like, oh, crap.
Let go of the mouse and keyboard when Dan is trying to kill you.
Hey, I didn't care. First to 5 kills, my team.